daughter, Delaney.
Hey.
She also has a YouTube channel named Delaney S. She posts really cool Roblox videos, so you guys should definitely go check that out. Today, we are going to be doing Never Have I Ever. So, let's just get right into it. We are going to be taking turns reading off questions, and I'm going to be picking the first one. So, I'm going to do Never Have I Ever Had Gum Stuck in My Hair. 3, 2, 1. I have. You've never had gum in your hair?
I don't like gum.
Oh, wait, yeah, she doesn't even chew gum. The story is I was just downstairs and I was chewing my mom's gum. And then I was sitting in the bathroom and I went like this. And I somehow got gum in my hair, and then I'd get peanut butter. And I'd like, okay, let's just move to the next one.
I'm going to be saying the next one. Never have I ever licked a frozen pool.
Ooh, okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh, but you haven't either. Yeah, I've never done that. I've watched movies and I'm just like
the frozen popsicle.
Right, let's just like never do that. Never have I ever had trouble sleeping after a scary movie. 3, 2, 1. I wasn't even watching the movie. My mom was watching a scary movie and somehow I still couldn't sleep just from hearing it. It was so bad.
Annabelle.
My mom was watching American Horror Story.
Never have I ever stayed up all night.
Okay. 3, 2, 1. Yeah. I'm pretty sure we've done it together.
We almost did it in last.
I'm pretty sure I fell asleep. Never have I ever killed ants with a magnifying glass. 3, 2, 1. I have.
How?
Okay, well, like, I was watching, I don't even know if, like, this is what it meant, but I was actually sitting there with Tyler and Chase, and we were trying to, like, find bugs, and I found ants, and I went to go get my flashlight, and I dropped the magnifying glass on the ants, and I killed them.
Oh, coincidence. Never have I ever eaten something on a dare.
What does it mean by that?
Like, someone says, I dare you to eat this.
Oh, okay.
3, 2, 1. A baby squid.
Oh my god.
Octopus squid thing?
You really?
Yeah.
I'm not even gonna say mine. Moving on to the next one. Never have I ever stolen money from a sibling's piggy bank. 3, 2, 1, go. Riley's.
No, my dog's.
Well, I don't know. Yeah, I've actually never done that. I would never do that because I know I would just get caught because I'm not sneaky.
Never have I ever been on a family road trip.
Three, two, one. I have.
Mostly.
Comment down below if you have been on a family road trip. Oh, this one's a good one. Never have I ever lied about being related to someone on TV. I have to think about this. Three, two, one. I actually am related to some people that were on the television. So I wouldn't really lie about it. Like my uncles, my dad were on the television.
Never have I ever tried to sign a permission slip for my parents.
Ooh, like if you were going on a field trip, you would sign it yourself?
Yeah.
3.
Or like you'd miss something and then you would like have to, the parent would have to sign it.
3, 2, 1. You have? I've never.
I tried.
Yeah, I've never done that. Never have I ever thrown something out of the bus window. 3, 2, 1. I have. It was an accident though. Like I was, okay, my friend was sitting on the bus with me and I took her pencil and I was going like this out the window and I dropped it.
So you can put your hand out the window?
Yeah, we were allowed to. I was taking her pencil because she was doing homework on the bus. So I went like this with her pencil out the window and I dropped it. I just gave her my pencil though.
Never have I ever hopped seats on the bus.
3, 2, 1. Never. You have?
Like switch to seats?
Nope. I have seats. Never have I ever been jealous of my friends. 3, 2, 1.
All the time.
I have been jealous of her, my friend from a different school, and then another friend. I thought that one was a good one.
Never have I ever passed notes in class.
Oh, that's easy. Okay, 3, 2, 1. Yes, you have. You have with me. We were like saying like, oh, never mind. I don't know. Was that you?
Maybe I have like.
We were saying like oof or something. Like last year, we were like sending those to each other.
Oof wasn't a thing last year.
It was.
We were in the class last year.
Oh my god, who was it then? Who was I saying oof to? Okay. Never have I ever tried to sit next to my crush in class. 3, 2, 1. What? Really?
I like my opposite standards.
Really?
Yes.
I have once, but it was like, okay. I had to sit next to the kid who would always have temper tantrums. And I couldn't. So I was, and then my friend was like, you should go with blah, blah, blah. And then I was like, can I switch? We're having problems. But it didn't work, sadly. So that's my story.
Okay. Never have I ever failed a test.
3, 2, 1. I have a good explanation. It was in first grade. And it was like count the different color birds. And I got a failing grade because I am colorblind, so I couldn't count the birds. So I have a reason to fail a test. Moving on to the next one.
Does colorblind mean you not be able to count birds?
No, like you had to count
them.
How many blue birds are there? How many red birds are there?
That made no sense for a second. You're like, I can't count the birds.
Never have I ever recorded videos of myself singing in my room.
Oh my gosh.
3, 2, 1.
Even though I'm terrible at it.
It's funny because actually one of my siblings walked in on me doing it. I was either singing or like pretending to make a YouTube video. I was a little bit younger, obviously, but
I was dancing.
And also, I remember when we were younger, we would make videos on her laptop of us singing and dancing to songs.
Remember on the trampoline, we were singing One Call Away?
Yes. Oh my gosh.
And I sucked at it. Never have I ever spent time in detention.
3, 2, 1. I've never gotten into
never
detention.
Got detention. I was about to.
Yeah, I was about to too. It was because of lunch. It was like the meanest teacher.
Mine was because I'm stupid and I don't know how to do Excel.
No, you are not stupid. She liked this video if she's not stupid because she's not stupid. Ready? Never have I ever snuck out of the house. 3, 2, 1. I have. It was at my dad's house. I was with, obviously, someone older, so I wasn't just by myself, but we went. went out and jumped on the trampoline for like an hour or two, and it was like 3 o'clock, and we went outside. It wasn't really sneaking out, but we went out of the house and we weren't supposed to and jumped on the trampoline.
Never have I ever forgotten about a friend's birthday.
3, 2, 1. I forgot one of my closest friend's birthday. But then I sent her a card like 2 months later. Ooh, okay. Never have I ever... I can't talk. Never have I ever regretted sending a Snapchat. 3, 2, 1. Tell your story.
No, thank you.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm not gonna say my story because it is way too embarrassing.
Mine is too.
It was an accident. Actually, I'll just tell you. I was singing and not noticing that I was recording. And once I looked, I went to go send it to her. And I sent it to my other friend from school. And she showed her sister, and then her sister recorded it, and then she showed her friends. It was so embarrassing. I didn't know what to do. I regret it. So, I mean, I was like, oh yeah, she's one of my friends, it'll be okay. And I was like, whoopsies.
Never have I ever forgotten about a test and studied the period before.
Oh my god. Okay.
Literally every single time.
I know. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1. Almost every single test.
Literally.
In my science class.
Yes.
Almost every single test.
And social studies.
Well, I studied for social studies. Yeah, let's move on to the next one. Never have I ever shoplifted from a store on accident. 3, 2, 1. Never.
Never have I ever worn a costume to school.
3, 2, 1. Halloween, and I had like this fair thing, and I had a dress.
Oh yeah.
Never have I ever lied to my parents about where I was going. 3, 2, 1.
There's something in my neighborhood called playing. Like they go up to each other's door and be like, can you play? Yeah.
I think we went to Wandermere and I told somebody we were going to somebody's cousin's house. I don't even remember, but I'm pretty sure I did say I was going to somebody's cousin's house, but then we went to Wandermere instead. So I guess so.
Never have I ever been late to class.
3, 2, 1. But it was like the nicest teacher in the school. So he didn't really care that much. Next question. Never have I ever looked on someone's phone and looked at their messages. 3, 2, 1. Oh. I was looking at her text messages.
Wait, what?
Wait, what?
We're friends though, right? It's okay.
Yeah. Never have I ever been grounded.
3, 2, 1. It's forgetting a C on my report card.
I don't know what mine was from.
So I hope you guys enjoyed this video of Never Have I Ever. And make sure to go check out her channel, Delaney S. Especially if you like Roblox. And make sure to like this video, subscribe to my channel, and comment down below. Alright, I'll see you guys next time. Bye!